Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 关系. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. 1st, let's read together. 我们一起读. 关系 歌 乌 安 关 关 西 关系 关系 OK, let's write it. 我们一起写 First, we write 关 点 撇 横 横 撇 捺 And we write 细 撇 撇 折 撇 折 点 竖钩 点 点 关系 关系 as a noun means relationship 我和你的关系是老师和学生 The relationship of us is teacher and student Okay, that's all about 关系 If you liked this video, please like and share to your friends Thanks for watching, see you next time, bye bye